Okay, well, I just got back from the market and gotta say, spent like 10,000 caps or something like that. But I bought the splatter cannon. I just want to see what that increased damage after each consecutive hit. Like, let's see what that does. And also, it seems like quite a heavily modded gun, so I want to check that out. And the throat slicer, I picked that up as well. I wanted to get the missile launcher, but when I went back, it wasn't there. It seems the market, what they sell, seems to reset every time you enter and exit, which is that's a shame. I should have picked it up. I should have picked it up when I saw it. Damn. Not to worry though. I'm sure we'll see another one like it. No, I just wanted to check out the splatter cannon. Okay, so powerful automatic receiver. Okay, that's actually as good as it gets. Short coveted sniper barrel, shovel stock, bit of recoil, yep, whatever. It's actually a shovel. It's actually a shovel. Quick eject drum. Oh wow, that's really good. Yep. Long scope. I don't think the scope is needed because it's such a short range weapon. I feel like a reflex dot would have been far better. So that's a bit of a shame. And a suppressor, which is actually kind of interesting. But again, that reduces the range substantially. A compensator probably would have been better. And standard colors. Well, then we can change the color. Never mind, I think it looks fine as it is. And the throat slicer can be upgraded a little bit more. Gives bleed. Currently it has chance to cripple and limb damage. Otherwise you just trade it up for bleed. Well, I've got no problems with the current one. Anyway, that's pretty interesting. But we're gonna get a move on. Now, as I understand it, there are five other parks in this place, aside from my current one. I hope that he can come down without falling. Sort of thinking we should probably give him power armor just to. Well, this is a pretty flat area, hopefully, so maybe there won't be too many falls. No, there he's made it. Okay, we're good. Over here, just Nuka-World tickets. All right. Anyway, so yeah, here's the park map. Turn on a light. So we're there. This must be Fistop Mountain. So what is that? That must be, that's Kitty Kingdom, I believe. That looks like, I'm guessing the Nuka bottling plant, is that what they called it? That looks like some kind of jungle area. And this is, is that Dry Rock Gulch? Or, and what's this one here? It must be some kind of future zone. Ouch, which one do we want to tackle first? Looks like it's the Nuka bottling plant. Let's go give it a look in any case. Yeah. What I do want to do is bind my weapons. There we go. So that's, this is the splatter cannon. It's quite large. I wish the scope wasn't there. Again, yeah, a bit sad about that, but never mind. Sort of feel like Bruce should just be able to like rip it off, basically, but maybe that'll damage the gun. Yeah, maybe it'll be alright. Maybe it'll be useful. Scopes aren't inherently bad. It just means we'll just have to hip fire a lot with it, which is fine. See these funnel cakes around quite a bit. I assume they just don't go off ever. Which is quite possibly true. Now where are we? So that's the future zone. That must be Dry Rock Gulch. Is that the jungle place? So that must be the bottling plant. And that's Kitty Kingdom, right? So bottling plant is our destination, according to our random twitchings on a map. How do we get there? And we don't really know what we're going to face, because apparently all the gangs of Nuka-World couldn't take even one of these parks. So, for the combined might, or maybe for something like that. So, there's probably going to be some pretty hellish shit in there. Just a bit of a worry.
Hey, eyes up.
Whoa.
Finders keepers, am I right?
Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to. I wish it had a roof at the side. I hear another one. Is it inside the car?
You hear something?
There it is.
Hell of a good time.
Cave cricket gland. Some kind of a food. Very strange. Oh, I guess this will be a good way to practice my hip fire accuracy. Or something like that. Fever blossom. Okay, here's the bottling plant. I am wearing the cappy glasses. Because, quite frankly, we need them for the quest. And it's easy than just swapping them on or swapping them off. And also the other glasses, the wraparounds, they only gave one to perception, which isn't really that useful. Right, so that's nice. It updates. Right, and they've got different maps for each one. So this is the bottling plant. I haven't seen anything overwhelmingly dangerous so far. But imagine whatever it is will be on the inside, won't it? As is usually the case. Yep, yeah, clear the bottling plant, exterior and interior. Oh. Okay. Now all this dirt actually makes me
just
think of...
Just a reminder that Nuka-World is not responsible for injuries sustained by the audience during the Cola Clowns Comedy Cavalcade.
Hey, there's a fight going on. I wonder if we can get there somehow. Oh. No, it doesn't look like it. Never mind. We're here now, we might as well. Oops. I assume this isn't quantum water. No, it's just dirty water.
Right. Thirsty? Head over to Doc Phosphate Saloon in Dry
quantum
Rock
water,
Gulch to purchase an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Wild.
Alright, here's a... Here's the entrance, I guess. It's not radioactive, at least.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow.
Okay. Here we go.
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment.
That was actually quite effective. I am just going to like turn off the... Try to turn on the voice to see if that stops the intercom. Because that's actually quite loud. Yeah, it is. Okay, that works. It gets really quite obnoxious otherwise. It is quite funny, but I don't know. Just read the subtitles. If you want to read them. What I am leaning towards actually, because we do have a perk point, is maybe putting points into to automatic weapons. Now, I had intended this to be a heavy guns run, more so than anything, which I guess still... We should use our Gatling laser a bit more. But heavy weapons, automatic weapons could still be pretty good. Take outfit. I think I want that outfit, thanks. It's the backstage area. Alright, well let's go through the main way first. Jeez. That's just a wall. It's kind of funny in a way, the Gatling laser actually takes up less green space than the, handgun, the other one. This takes up so much more. Funny. Holy shenanigans. Far out, that was just the normal one, it wasn't even legendary. Nuka lurk. Oh. Suddenly thinking that other one is a lot better. The automatic splatter cannon. Oops, nope. Yeah, I just don't find heavy weapons to be all that impressive unless they're like explosive orientated. Because then they get double benefit. Oh man. Wait, did that... Was that in... A baby one that did that much damage to me? No, no it's not. I just haven't healed up fully. That's the problem, I've got shitloads of health. Well done. He wasn't so tough, strangely. Usually the hunters are tougher than the Myolurks. Well, maybe not because the Myolurks just have their protective shell, which makes them really difficult to damage. Holy shenanigans. Oh wait, you're still alive. Yeah, we might just stick to the spider camp for now. Oh my gosh. You had your caps explosion. See if I can pick them up. No, I can't. That's unfortunate. Oh, whatever. Whew. Maybe I'll turn voices on. I'll just have it be a bit quiet. Maybe we need a legendary one of some kind. But you can't just get legendary Gatling lasers. Gunner. How's a gunner doing here? Winston. Now that's kind of more like an outfit Bruce will wear. Black cowboy hat. One to endurance. Pretty stick with the current one. Oh no, it's a it's full armor. That's a shame. Oof. Just activate them and then give them a stab. Gotta be careful not to engage with the AoE. Someone's shooting. And the locked door. Flip. I can't see shit. Phew. That was a bit rough. Oh, that scope is just like, I think it's a long scope or something. Nuka-Cade ticket roll. 750 tickets, nice. But a long scope is just, it just takes so long to sight and it takes so long to like find your target. It's obviously for, meant to be for a sniper weapon, but this is a fully automatic, bloody close range weapon. What a shame. Reflex, that would be so much better. Never mind though, nothing we can do about it. Heck are we now? Oh, we're just going back. Well done. In that case, let's jump down. We should probably stick to the main path actually, rather than getting lost. We're gonna end up so sick down here. Might be the easy way to do it. Shoot the ones that move. Bugger. Yeah, 21 caps. Woo! Yeah, this gun is doing pretty solid work. Okay, I'm pretty happy with that. I think we'll wear. Kitchen scales. Where does this lead to? Ah, back to the start. we can go up potentially. Bottling plant staff terminal, what's this about? Staff memos, grand reopening. It's all just... yeah, it's all just pre-war stuff. Pre-war nonsense. This leads around to the other place, right? Yeah, okay. So where does this lead to then? Place is large, very, very large. What? Oh. Yeah, this is a nice weapon. I'm liking this. Some Nuka-Cola power armor. It could be useful for Gage. Wait, I'm not reloading, I'm out of ammo. I had like 300 rounds with me. Yeah, we're out of ammo, oh my gosh. This thing murders through the ammo. Flip. Okay, keep an eye out for traps. Another turret somewhere. Might start opening doors with this one instead since it's a single shot. Thankfully the ammo for the other gun, spider cannon, isn't too expensive. It's about three caps per shot. So I might just go buy a load of it. There it is. Anyway, let's get to the end properly. Assaultron. Looks like it's on the other side of a window, it can't shoot us. Unless it figures its way around. Whoa, holy shit, it found its way around. Oh dear. Where'd he go? Unfortunately now we're out of ammo for the other gun. Oh there it is. I don't think you can make it through. That's fine. Just have to start easing our... the old classic. Kill this one. Holy shit, I'm low on health. No. Bugger. Okay, wow. The moral of that story, I guess, is We need more ammo. Oh my gosh. Alright, we're almost back to where we were. Just fighting my way through some nukas. We're way off, aren't we? Never mind. I have put 2 points into automatic weapons. I don't know. I think automatic weapons still is sort of kind of super use anyway. Oh, thank goodness. And they are quite effective. Yeah, pretty damn effective. And I think for this DLC, because they don't actually add any heavy weapons as far as I'm aware, like, it's not going to get any better. Okay, so those things are coming around. Oh my gosh. Okay, we got them this time. This is another one. If not, it's done. I think there might be another one. And there he is. Looks like he's lost us. I hear it.
Hey, over here.
Okay. Really? Clear the interior? That was it. Never mind. The hell are you? Astronaut? Space suit, basically. Okay. We haven't actually cleared much of the interior, like... Just curious. Like, there's still a few turrets up. Very strange. It was all that area. I threw down a grenade. Did I just blow it up? I think I might have. So I expected them to come this way again, but they didn't. Not a grenade, a mine. No, can't sound terribly concerned. There's another turret somewhere. I just have to turn down the voice, that's... so annoying. Oh, cigarettes. Anyway, it looks like we're pretty well clear of the place. Or at least the ride part of it. I didn't bother looting any of the outfits, but they don't appear to be something Bruce would wear, or all that useful, to be honest. Hang on, they say safe down here. And also go through the this area. Anyway, let's do the interior part here, and then down where the assaultrons were, where they're coming from. It's pretty worth checking out. It says that we're safe, but to be honest, I don't really believe it. So, yeah. I feel safe when I've killed everything that's killable. Okay, and that's where that leads to. So how do we get down to... Did I miss an area? There's a door somewhere, maybe. Further down here, maybe. Yeah, it is. Okay, here we go. We do actually need to pick up bottles that are really valuable, just because, purified water is so difficult to come by. Going to the roof. Running up to the roof to... Oh, okay. That must be a pre-war thingy. Military training exercise. Obviously, it wasn't. And a terminal we can't open. But not to worry. It's a whole lot of quantum down there. Also, from what I can tell, old Gage isn't too fond of the drink. He doesn't like it when I, yeah, he's not at all fond when I drink alcohol. Which is, a bit of a pain in the ass. But, I don't know. Don't know whether I should be his bitch in that matter and give up the drink or not. I'm inclined not to, just because, screw him. But, at the same time, it's not really that big of a buff. It gives you, like, a little bit of strength, a little bit of endurance now and then. A little bit of HP. It's down here. Nuka-World, I'll leave that side. Must be an alternate entrance then. Might go out that way, see where it leads. First we'll just... I'm just gonna run around and pretty much loot everything that's lootable. See if there's anything of interest or value. Ooh, here we go. Nuka-Cola. Here's the good stuff. Nuka-Quantum. We've got here gunners again, by the looks of it. Yeah. What's this report?
This is Corporal Downey. As far as I know, last living member of Sergeant Lanier's recon team. We tried to secure the bottling plant. Got overrun by some new breed of Meyer lurk. I've never seen anything like them. Blue glow so strong, stronger than any Commonwealth lurk I've encountered. It's gotta be the quantum running through this place. We breached their nest, and they poured out. We felt bad, but I'm pretty sure one of those damn lurks made off with my leg in the process. Private Clay dragged me to safety before I sent him to warn the others back at the camp, but I could hear their screams from here. I know that help's not coming, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna be food for some mile lurk spawn, so I'm taking this matter into my own hands. This is Corporal Downey.
And now for a special
signing
surprise.
Off.
This
for good.
Where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
It's a bit grim. Let's here's some Nuka mixing stations. Just wanna see what they're about. Okay, so Nuka-Cola. If you combine cherry and cola, you get Nuka-Cola, which gives you a hell of an HP heal, actually. 300, that's not bad. Due to water and Nuka-Cola gives you a 200 heal. Now, these are pretty solid heals, actually. Like, what is this? Basically one of everything. Okay. What does it give you? Not very much HP. Chunk of, it's not that great, to be honest. Nuka side. Nuka cherry and wild. It's not that great. Anything with AP focused isn't really useful to us. But honestly, Nuka Free and Nuka Cola. If they rehydrate as well, they're really good. Let's just make a couple of them. Who would have thought Dirty Water and Nuka Cola would remove the radiation and improve Nuka Cola? That was this. That's so strange, actually. It's like, apparently I can craft a better Nuka-Cola just by adding dirty water to it. Anyway, there's this room here. We can't get in, I don't think. Oh, maybe we can. No, power's offline, so we can't open the door. There's a couple of turrets in there. So I don't know what that's about. Maybe once we get the power on, we'll be able to go in there by the looks of it. In any case, I don't think there's a huge amount more in here. There's a couple of new colas, which I'll happily take. Might just check up here. Oh, this slips around, doesn't it? Yeah, this is where we came from, I think. Maybe not. Nuka-World. Okay, no, we haven't been here. Gosh, make a
racket. I suppose everything's got its uses, but that, I'm
useless. You know, he didn't bitch about that kind of stuff. Old Longfellow. Just saying. Just saying.
Hey,
yeah. Carry him some of my crap. There you go. Well, let's head outside. Actually, let's have a smoke beforehand. I don't want to have to redo this place again for the fourth time. Back in a minute. Alright, now we've calmed our nerves. I'm just going to step outside. And if I'm not mistaken, our little quest thing said that they're... Yeah, clear the Nuka-Cola bottling plant exterior. So we're more than likely going to encounter something out there. So we better be ready. Wish us luck. Sounds like turret.
Hear something?
Hey, and admire it. Just the two. Got lucky. I see quite a few more of them down there. It's probably going to be... Better check up the top first though before we go running down. Without a doubt there's going to be more. Don't want to flank us, that's for sure. hell is that? Someone over there. Oh, never mind. We've got drugs running, so... don't want to faff around too much. Just want to make sure that there's... and creepy coral is about to come up behind us. Looks like we're all clear, actually. Alright. No complaints here. Oh, that's the front. Okay. So we definitely head back this way. What about now? I wish I'd... something's down there. Oh, you bitch. Where is it? There we go. Harry Marlin moving. Kill the nuclear queen. Oh, wonderful. I see it. See if we can just shoot the shit out of it from up here. That'll get the health going. I don't even want to know where that thing went. Actually, yes, I very much do want to know. I'm quite loving this gun though. Is that all of them? No, because the quest hasn't popped up. Of course not. Stand your toes, stand your toes. Here it is. Hey, that's that. Grab them caps. Oh, made it. Mildly surprised. Seems surprisingly, strangely cheerful for a dead person. Oh, whatever. Let's see.
Finders keepers, am I right?
Damn right. Well, let's go have a look around, see what there is to see. Make sure that it is all of them, because. Crack open all these eggs while I have it. They coming?
Heads up! We ain't alone.
What the hell's going on?
Well, if you turn around, you'll see a shitload of Milox. Baby Milox. Bit worried about hitting with the melee weapon near Gage because it is a cleave attack. It can very well knock him down accidentally. Shitload more eggs. Okay. So really, if that's all the Milox, okay, that's great. Go and loot the queen. Let's pop all the eggs. Then I'm just gonna have a quick run around outside. Oh! No, switch guns. Yeah, come right here. There you go.
Get something good.
I think he's been assaulted by Milox. By baby Milox. He's really not fighting back. Why is he not fighting back?
I'm gonna piss on your corpse.
I'm gonna piss on your corpse, he just said. God, what a useless. What the hell is wrong with you?
But I'm still standing.
What are you? Is there some problem?
What's up, boss? You need something, boss?
No, that's. Whatever. I don't know. That's. I don't know what to make of that. whatever. I don't know. Wrong gun. Okay, I'm gonna run around and have a quick loot up. I think that's gotta be everything. So I'll be back in a sec. I just found this along with a password. The hit Boston, this is really happening. Blah 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 blah. Evacuation protocols. I have to go find her. Alright, nothing terribly interesting there, just a little note, and a password. The password might be useful if it's for inside. I have to figure out what though. Hey! It's Bruce. What does this lead us to? Tell you what.
Hey, need something from me?
Wait there.
I'll be here when you need me.
Stay put. See what this leads to. Okay. This must be the flagpole where you pick a group. Now, guess we should pick a group, shouldn't we? That's what we're here to do. Question is, well, I mean, Bruce's feelings of the gang so far is that he quite likes the pack, to be perfectly honest. Yeah, sees them as like his kind of guys. It's like, yeah, okay, they're a bit crazy with the whole animal thing, but you know, otherwise they seem pretty solid, like loyal, strong, that kind of thing. And then there's the operators. The operators, they do make a bit of sense with their whole like money focus. They're money driven. They seem respectable to some degree. They appear respectable. Like they're sort of the middle ground. He doesn't mind them. They seem, as far as raiders go, they're pretty decent. But then there's the disciples, and really the disciples are just bloodthirsty psychopaths, and he just can't identify with them, really, is what it comes down to. So I think we're going to be giving this one probably to a bottling plant. You'd think who would make the most money out of this kind of place, and it would be the most use, I should say. And really, when it comes down to it, this is a bottling plant. If you can get it back up and running, this is a caps factory, basically. So I'm just going to give it to the operators. Yeah, it doesn't really seem like a pack kind of location, really. And that's that done. World of refreshment.
Hey.
Yeah.
What's Come up? On.
You're the overboss. Okay, boss.
Anyway. Not much left to do, but head on home for the evening, I guess. We can just jump down here. A bit risky, I suppose. Wow. Might as well take a risk every now and then. Whoop. And maybe over here. There we go. Actually, we can just maybe just take a lift, see where this takes us.
Sometimes works in your favor if the sheep see you coming. Let them sweat, get nervous. They make mistakes.
It's very insightful. Very insightful. But he's clearly thought it through. Good than that. I saw someone over here from up there. It's a question of. Now there's a destroyed turret, and I don't see the person anymore. Interesting.
We got company.
Whoa.
Now you're dead.
Who's that?
I can do this all day.
Just the one? Who was that? Just a gunner. Oh.
Don't leave anything behind if you can help it.
Well, I don't want to overburden myself, but it's fair advice. I wonder what happened to a turret. Well, whatever. Means we didn't have to take it out. It's got a trench going on here. Very strange. Well, it's just a bit of a wasteland, really, isn't it? What's that? It's giant Nuka-Cola. Very bizarre. Let's go check it out. See anyone? Gotta keep an eye out for bugs as well. Bugs are Nuka-World Red Rocket. Insanely ooh. It's a workshop. Do we want a workshop here? Do we want a if we could have a gang settlement here or something, that could be okay. This workshop can't be used until Nuka-World has power, okay. Probably for the best. Got our nice mountain home anyway. Some gunfire up here. What do we got? Looks like someone with a board. Didn't get a good look there. Looks like a... it's a pack? Pack mask. Are they friendly then? Yeah. Alright. Never mind. Who are they fighting? Just scavengers. Oh, whatever. Nice hat. No, I don't see anything of value, might as well take it, I guess. No, stuck up there. Hmm. So very strange. Very strange. Another corpse, not much else. No, nothing much here at all. Oh, then there's that whole town area, but quite frankly, I think we've got our work cut out for just a work cut out for us. Just with the park, don't really need to expand beyond that just yet. Still, I might just give this red rocket a quick look over. Quick loot. Then I think we'll head home to what was it called? Fizztop Mountain. Mountain Grill? Fizztop Grill? Fizztop Grill. Atop Fizztop Mountain. So, I'll meet you guys there. Anyway, we just got a notification that we have a haul. H-A-U-L. It's a claim from the Nuka bottling plant, which is very curious. Not sure quite what that means, but might have to go check it out at a later date. Because I think we're going to end the episode here. And next time, we're going to have to decide what next park spot we want to go and clear. Because apparently that is our job as overseer. Overboss. Just to go and do the dirty work, because the... I don't know, it's strange. The other raiders don't want to, I guess. Curious. Whatever. Anyway, until next time, see you then.